Nobody's coming to save you, big dog. Won't you get that? Your whole life has led to this point because of you. Your shitty decisions, your fucked up habits, your poor choices have caused you to end up at this point. The only person, big dog, that's gonna get you out of this spot is you. No more fucking excuses. No more coming up with reasons why you can't. Get focused, get ferocious. Time to level up. Let's go.
Let's get up. Let's get active. This morning, we got cabbage with some beef and some beans. Time is 8:22. I just got finished training three people today. One at 5, one at 6, one at 7. Now, it's time to hit some tries and some back. Also, guys, I trained three people this morning. $50 a session. You do the math. What's 50 times 3? $150. Time is only 8:24. So before 9 a.m., I've already made $150. This degenerate. If I can do it, you can too. First thing we got here is overhead barbell tricep extensions. I put 25s on each side, and when you grab the bar, you don't want to be here. Well, you don't want to be here. See this groove, the groove right here? You want to put your pinky on the inside of that groove. All right? See what I'm saying? So you want your hands pretty far in, maybe a little bit within shoulder width. Straight forward. 5, 6, 7, 8. You're on 4 sets of 8. Your boy's got 10 on this one. All right, awesome. Oh, fucker. Good. Yeah, so on this one, there's this thing I used to do when I was training, training in soccer, or I was the kicker on the football team, I was training in there too. But I used to practice not making a face while I'm struggling. You know why? Because when your enemies are looking at you and they see that you're about to give up, that makes them go a little bit harder, all right? Whether that be in any sport, bro, or on the freaking battlefield, dog, all right? So this set's gonna be it's gonna be emotionless. You don't know. You're not gonna spot any weakness up in this club, baby. Not gonna spot any weakness up in this club, baby. Nine,
13, 14, 15.
Next, we're gonna be doing some wide grip pull-ups, all right? And I just wanna give you guys a different angle. So I'm gonna do it on this bar, you know, the bar that we just did tricep extensions on. It's also gonna be four sets. I think we're gonna do four sets of 15 on this one, all right? To start your own business or grow on social media. And it's gonna be a tough pill to swallow, but you have to learn how to work for free. Not forever, but you have to work for free. You have to make a name for yourself. Nobody's just gonna throw money at you, okay? that means making videos, even though you're not getting paid for it. Providing services, even though you're not getting paid for it, right? That's tough, but that's how you make a name for yourself. Get comfortable at building your brand, whether that be your company or yourself, okay? Work for free, not forever, but in the beginning stages, that's how you make a name for yourself. And eventually, that will reap its benefits, all right? Here
we are, baby. This is what I call a monk set. A monk set.
2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. 20s.
All right. We got tricep pushdowns. Then we're going into a row, a back row. Okay, it's a superset. Get used to doing supersets if you want an aesthetic body. Do some supersets, all right?
1, 2, 3.
4 sets of 8, baby.
4, 5, 6, 7, 8.
This is gonna be 15.
2.
See, I'm not going wide with my hands. That's what makes it a row.
3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. Here we go again, babe. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14, 15. leave. Nobody's coming to save you, big dog. Don't you get that? Your whole life is led to this point because of you. Your shitty decisions, your fucked up habits, your poor choices have caused you to end up at this point. The only person, big dog, that's gonna get you out of this spot is you. No more fucking excuses. No more coming up with reasons why you can't. Get broken, get ferocious, huddle up, let's go.
Last set here. Let's be back. You're gonna be doing chainsaws. I think that's what they're called. But it's gonna be single arm, and you're pulling up, baby. That's like a row, but with a single arm. That's gonna engage your core. It's gonna engage your back, baby. Your traps. One, two, three. And you wanna launch it up and go down slow. Four, five, six. Seven, eight, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight,
Yes, today is a great day. It is 9:26. I'm on my last set. I'm done with work today. I'm finishing up my workout right now. Now I'm gonna go study for my exam tomorrow. And I have the rest of the day to do it. Guys, let's get up. Let's get active, all right? Let's get up, let's get active, because guess what? If you got up and you got active today, I know you're feeling good. I know you're happy right now. I know you're a go-getter. Let's do it, all right? Now, if you didn't get up and get active today, there's still time to change. You're in luck, man. You're in luck, man. You're in luck, brother. You're in luck, brother. Let's get up and let's get active. All right? And let's finish on this song. Let's get to business. Hey! One, two, remember, launch it up, go down slow. Three, four, five, six, seven, eight, let's get 10. Second meal of the day. This is arugula with chicken liver and four eggs. All right. That is our post meal. I mean, that is our post exercise meal. I've been studying for my exam the past 2 hours. I'm at Kroger right now. We're gonna pick up the last meal of the day. All right, here with my last meal, cottage cheese. 110 calories, 6 servings. There's 13 grams of protein in each serving, okay? 78 G's of protein in here, and just this one. I also got another one, and this is 400 calories total. So this is gonna end up about 1,040 calories, and 78 plus 13 times 130 grams of protein here, baby. And that's gonna be our final meal of the day. I've been studying all day. That's it for today. Thank you guys for joining me. We're at 1,600 subscribers or so. Like, subscribe, and share right now. And I'll catch you guys in the next video.